गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डेमोंस्ट्रेट एन एक्सपेरिमेंट बेस्ड ऑन डिस्प्लेसमेंट रिएक्शंस। एज यू ऑल नो डिस्प्लेसमेंट रिएक्शन, इन डिस्प्लेसमेंट रिएक्शन व्हाट हैपेंस, आवर मोस्ट रिएक्टिव मेटल डिस्प्लेसेस आवर लेस रिएक्टिव मेटल। ओके, वी विल डू टू डिस्प्लेसमेंट रिएक्शंस हियर, दीस टू। फर्स्ट वी विल टेक कॉपर सल्फेट सॉल्यूशन प्लस वी विल पुट सम आयरन एज देयर। व्हाट वी विल सी दैट आयरन डिस्प्लेसेस कॉपर फ्रॉम देयर एंड copper is separated from iron sulfate solution. We will see that the color will change from blue to light green. Okay, the next will be, we'll take COSO4 means copper sulfate solution plus zinc granules. Okay, then zinc is more reactive than copper, it will displaces it from its solution and makes zinc sulfate plus copper. We can see brown deposit, and zinc sulfate solution will be colorless from blue. From blue to
colorless.
Okay, what we required for this practical, metal samples, copper and zinc, which you have seen that this is copper, and this is zinc. I have shown you these zinc diagrams. Okay, so next, metal salt solutions, copper sulfate and zinc sulfate. I have prepared two solutions. This is zinc sulfate and this is copper sulfate. Next, we require test tubes. We are having some test tubes here. As you all can see, this is test tube 10 and droppers. This is dropper. Okay? With the help of this dropper, we can take acid and we will put it into the test tubes. First of all, I will show you that how copper sulfate solution react with iron. I have already performed this experiment and I will show you the result. This is a copper sulfate solution. And I have kept some iron nails in it and you all can see that. In this test tube, you can see the iron nails. Okay? These are the iron nails and its color has been changed. I have prepared copper sulfate solution. This is the color of copper sulfate solution. Can you see its blue color?
Yes.
And what is the color of this solution?
Light blue.
This is actually light green color. A shade of greenish is also there.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, when we put an iron nail in copper sulfate solution, which was blue in color, it will change into light green color. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
So, next we will perform this activity with zinc. I have taken zinc. I have taken copper solution in this test tube. First, I take this copper sulfate solution in this test tube. Then, I take some zinc granule and put it in this test tube. After some time, what we will see that the zinc sulfate will be colorless. From blue, okay, it is colorless solution,
yes,
and we can see the brown deposit in the test tube. Can you see the brown deposit?
Yes, ma'am.
This is the second equation. Okay, next, what we are going to do is we will take a test tube. I will put a small zinc granule in it. Now I will put HCl acid in it. As this is acid, we cannot touch it. We will close its mouth like this. After some time, the reaction will start. As you all can see, that bubbles are forming in it.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
After some time, after 1 or 2 minutes, you can see the vast reaction. Okay? So wait for a while. Can you see the bubbles?
Yes, ma'am.
We will wait for 1 to 2 minutes so that test tube can fill with hydrogen gas. Yes. What these bubbles indicate that hydrogen gas is coming out. Okay? And as I have closed the mouth of this test tube, so hydrogen gas will be collected in this test tube only. After it, we will burn a matchstick.
Yes.
Okay? And we can hear the sound, pop sound. Wait for some time. So I'm going to burn this matchstick, okay? Can you hear the sound?
Yes.
So what does this experiment show? That this hydrogen gas will burn with a pop sound. Okay?
Yes.
With this experiment, our explanation is over. Thank you so much.